Hey guys, Corey here. Getting ready to do a repair that's really the most typical one that I do. Most animals, they dig at a doorway because they want out. I've got probably 1,000 of these on here, on this particular YouTube channel here. I'm going to cover some of this. I'm not going to cover all of it, but let me show you where I'm starting here. I've already got the piece cut out. It's laying in place that I took out of the closet. So let me show you where I'm at. All right, right here is the area that I'm going to be replacing. I've taken this out of the closet and I've trimmed it up to fit. See, I notched it, pushed it through the door a little bit. It's going to connect to the travertine out there. And it's not using a Z-bar, so that's the best case scenario you can have. That's good. They usually always screw up and they'll put Z-bar in there and it's not where it's for. And I'm going to put this piece back into the closet. I had to take it and turn it, but on the frise, it doesn't matter all that terribly much. In a perfect world, I would have taken the carpet, you know, out of here and put it directly there. However, it needed to be the length of the doorway, so I turned it. Truly, the grain is not going to be matching, but on a frise, it's not all that huge of a deal. So you can get away with it on a frise. Some carpets you cannot. So anyway, this guy is going to go back in there. I'm going to seam this guy in. And I had about a 2x12 roll to take this out of. I believe we could have actually gotten away with using this carpet here, but she felt like there was a little bit of difference, and there may be. So in order to, I'm gonna guarantee a better match, we took it out of the closet and putting this back in the closet. This is the most typical scenario that you'll find on my channel. Anyway, I'm going to go over here and cut this guy out, put the tape under it, do a little bit of pad replacement, and I'll catch up the video here in just a little bit. All right guys, I've got everything cut and set in here now. Basically, I got tape under everything where it needs to be. Kind of snug it up a little bit as I move the irons across it. But the irons are just about ready to go. Got two of them there warming up, one here. And I've got this guy set in place here. You can see it's hanging over in the back. It'll have to be tucked and trimmed. I'm done with it here, but we basically got it. I put a little section of pad under it, so we've done quite a bit since the last time I filmed anything. But anyway, I'm gonna weld all this together here, and then I will I'll show when I get finished here. All right, I want to show a little bit of this here, getting it welded together here. It's a special way I do over here, and got probably one more placement of the irons. We'll probably get this guy sealed up. Then about the same here, maybe less. And then I will drive an hour to the next job to clean some carpet across the other side of the world, but still in my local area. Okay, last step here is for you to trim all of this in and cut and tuck everything in. This is the way it's supposed to be right here. This is what you're looking for. You don't want Z-bar. When you connect to carpet to tile, you cut it right along the edge and then you tuck it in very carefully. That's how you get a good fit. In here, a little hard to see, but basically what it amounts to is just, you can't see anything, can you? Basically, you run your hands along it, and then you take the shear tool, tuck it in, and you cut it off. That's all that amounts to. And I'm not going to show any of that because, hell, you can't see it. Anyway, it come together. Really, that's right here, basically. And then you kind of tell the difference in the fibers right there going that way. So I could have almost used this new piece out there and probably have gotten away with it because it was close enough. Anyway, I'll show when I'm done. All right, done with that. Kind of tell the difference between the brand new and the old, and the fibers were turned from this direction this way to be brought out here, so they technically they're not matching up. But you can get away with doing that with the frise. So in case you didn't know, now you know. And this guy here, it's all put in now. It'll take a second harder to see than it was to do the work. Alright guys, appreciate you watching the video. I'm going to load up, drive 45 minutes or so across the country and do what is probably going to be a little carpet cleaning job. Thanks for watching guys. God bless, and I'll see you on the next one.